Good morning, and today I want to do bit of character development kind of thing. Is I have these characters here. Most of them are guards in town, and I want to try to recreate them in UMA. The Unity multi-purpose avatar system. And two of them are female, and the other two are male characters. And I want to try to recreate them. Thing is, for most of them, I can't recreate them fully because they don't have the armor pieces, clothing and stuff like that yet. But I can recreate the general form of the character. And once I converted the armor pieces, I can throw them in Yuma and then use them with my system. So let's start on that. And for that, I need to go into my humor test scene. And here I can. Okay, the moment I have the female character here, so I can have a look at the two female characters if I can recreate them in Yuma. And I will change this to male body parts, basically, for the male character. Or I just create button that changes the body. I will look through that in a moment. But for now, let's just start this. And I think I need to change the game view. Because at the moment I think it's maximized and I don't need that for the tests at the moment. It's working again. I really need to figure out why the editor takes ages for the first game test start, even on an empty scene. Not sure what's happening there. Okay. Oh, it's not maximized. Okay, so we can. I have a bit of wiggling room here. So, let's go near that. So, okay, so far I don't have many options exposed here, but I can change the weight. I can add top, can change the color, which will also change the color of the underwear because I connected them together. I have added hair and I can change the hair color to something ridiculous like this. And the hair color also changed the eyebrow kind color. I should be able to say change the skin color. Yeah. And if I click on the My Yuma, then I have all the other options available to me here, down here. And even stuff like the eye movement and stuff like that. It's all here. So what I want to do is get the one of the characters that I have here on Mixamo and just have them on different monitor so I can characters, so I can check them for the muscle definition and height and maybe the face and stuff like that. What I also could do is run a fuse and do it there, but I'm not sure fuse will corroborate because it's been a bit yeah, let's call it moody lately. So let's have a look. Maybe it will work for us, maybe not. And let's have a look at guard 3. Which will be the female elven guard that is patrolling the around the barracks. And I want to try to recreate her body dimensions in Yuma and save that so I can try to get her Yuma figure into my game scene. The moment she won't have the proper clothes, because like I said, they don't exist yet. Is Yuma capable assets? But I don't think that I could get them converted yet, so I need to figure that out first. So